My name is Miss Kira. Welcome back to my yoga living room. I'm so excited to see you guys again. So today we're gonna do a lot of fun poses. We're gonna learn some new poses. We're gonna go over different ways to breathe. It'll be nice and fun. And also we're gonna read this story today, the peace book. It's really, really great. We're probably not gonna act this one out. You're probably just gonna sit and listen to it. We're gonna learn about peace and what brings you peace. It's really great. I think you're gonna really enjoy it. So I'm gonna make my way to my yoga space. You make your way to your yoga space. And remember, you don't need a yoga mat. All you need is to try. That's it. You just need to try. Can we do that? I think you can. All right, I'll meet you there in a second. Okay, everybody. First things first, we're gonna sit in Sukhasana or crisscross applesauce. We're gonna sit up nice and tall. And we're gonna take three big breaths in and three big breaths out. We're gonna breathe in through our nose like you're smelling a flower. And then blow it out like you're blowing out a birthday candle. Breathe in through the nose. Out through the mouth, let it go. In through the nose. And out through the mouth. So good. You guys stay where you are. I'm gonna come a little closer. I wanna talk to you guys today about something called the five finger breath. When we do five finger breath, it helps calm our bodies down, slow our minds down. It's really helpful if you're ever feeling really upset or something's bothering you. It really helps to do this breathing first. Parents too, really helps to do this breathing before you do anything else, okay? So if you feel like you're getting upset or you need to calm down a little, you take one hand, you take your pointer finger, this finger right here, and you're gonna breathe in through your nose, and go up that hill of your thumb. And then once you get to the top, you hold it for just a moment and then you let it go. Blow that air out. And then breathe in up the mountain. Hold it and breathe out. Let it go. And then breathe in. Hold it and let it go. One more time, breathe in. Hold it and let it go. Breathe in. Hold it, let it go. And you can do this 5 times. You can do it 10 times, 15 times, 25 times, 30 times. You can do it as many times as you need. And you can do it anywhere you are. You just need these two hands right here, okay? So remember, if you need to calm down, it's a great breath. I'm gonna make my way back into my mat and I'm gonna sit on down in Sukhasana, crisscross applesauce. I'm gonna sit up nice and tall. Just like everybody there. I know you guys are sitting up nice and tall with those happy bodies. We're sitting back, opening up here, this part of our body, our chest and our shoulders. Very good. And you're gonna rub your hands. Keep sitting up nice and tall, nice and tall, nice and tall. And you're gonna find your head. Oh. And then you're gonna rub your hands really fast. And you're gonna find your knees. Oh, hello knees. And you're gonna rub your hands really, 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 as fast as you can, as fast as you can, as fast as you can. Find your toes. Maybe tickle, 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 tickle. And then we're gonna do our rub our hands song. So if you wanna sing along, sing along.
Rub your hands, sit up tall. Take a deep breath and in the nose.
Let it go.
Oh. Rub your hands.
Oh, one more time.
Rub your hands. Sit up tall.
Nice and tall.
Take a deep breath.
Oh, hands behind your back. Rub those feet.
Rub your feet. Sit up tall. Take a deep breath.
Breathe in through the nose.
Oh.
Again, rub your feet, rub your feet.
Rub your feet.
Maybe your hands go behind your legs.
Sit up tall. Take a deep breath. Oh.
Again, rub your feet, rub your feet.
Rub your feet. Sit up tall. Take a deep breath. sit up tall. Take a deep breath. Oh. Let's do it again. Rub your hands and feet. Pull your belly in. Rub your hands and feet. Rub your hands and feet. Ooh, you're in boat pose. Sit up tall. Take a deep breath into the nose. Oh. One more time. Rub your hands and feet. Rub your hands and feet. Rub your hands and feet. Ooh, tricky, tricky. Sit up tall. Take a deep breath.
This time, hands on your back. Can you cross your feet? Ooh, cross your legs, cross your legs.
Sit up tall. Take a deep breath. Oh.
So good, everybody. We're going to take three big breaths. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. In through the nose. I'm gonna bring this up for you guys here. I want you to breathe in through your nose and then I want you to blow this out, okay? Can you do it? Can you help me? Breathe in. Blow it out, blow it out. Good job. Thank you for all of your help. Now, we're gonna bring our feet together, the soles of your feet, the bottom of your feet touch, and we're in our butterfly pose. We're gonna sit up nice and tall in our butterfly pose, right? We're gonna breathe in through our nose. Let it out through your mouth, in through your nose, out through your mouth. One more time, settling, really finding our seat, right? Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. And we're gonna do our butterfly song.
Fly like
sing along if you want.
Fly like a butterfly.
Flap those butterfly wings, sit up nice and tall.
Sky, fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly through the sky.
Hands come up and
stretch
down.
Stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly up so high. Stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly up so high.
Hands come to your shoulders. We're going to twist our tummy muscles.
Twist like a
start really slow. Nice and slow, twisting all to the side. And then really fast. As fast as you can, as fast as you can, as fast as you can. Slow.
Twist like a butterfly.
Nose to toes.
Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly through the night. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly through the night.
We're going to stand up and we're going to go from side to side. One hand comes down, other hand up. Other side.
Grow like a butterfly.
So good again.
Grow like a butterfly. Grow like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly.
Flap those butterfly wings and maybe you bring your hands to your shoulders again. And maybe you bring them up and down. Ooh, it looks like a butterfly now.
Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly in the sky.
So good, everybody. And now, can you bring the bottom of your feet to the ground and bring your hands together? Bring everything together. We're gonna wrap our hands around our shins, this part, and we're gonna put our head down. And we're gonna take three big breaths, okay? Maybe you close your eyes when you're in here and you're just gonna take another breath in. Let it out through your mouth. And breathe in. And let it out through your mouth. You're going to sit up nice and tall. And we're going to go into boat pose. When we rub our hands on our feet at the same time, we're going into boat pose. Let's see if we can do it. Let's see. Without rubbing our hands and feet. Maybe your hands start behind you and you'll fold it up. And then the other. Ooh. Maybe you put one arm up. And then the other. Ooh, very good. And then bring it back down. And that's your boat pose. That was really good. Maybe you want to sing row, row, row your boat. Let's sit up nice and tall and let's see if we can keep our boat pose the whole time. Let's just try. One leg up, the other leg up. If you want your hands behind your back, that's fine, and bring them up. And we're gonna row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. So good. Swing those leggies around. We're coming in to our tabletop pose. Woo! We're gonna look forward. We're in our cow. Let that moo out. Moo! My cow sounds a little funny today. Let me see again. Moo! Push into your hands. Look at your belly button. You're in cat. Make a cat noise. Meow, 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 meow. And then look on forward again for your cow. Moo! And then push into your hands. Look at your belly button. Oh, you're in cat. Meow, 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 meow. And then once more, look on up. Oh, my cow. Moo! And then back at your belly. Meow, 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 meow. So good. Then we're going to shake our doggy tail. Shake it. Shake that doggy tail. And send that doggy tail up to the sky for your downward facing dog. You're going to lift up one doggy paw and you're going to say, howdy, neighbor. A back, another doggy paw. Hola, neighbor. A back doggy paw. Ciao, neighbor. Another back doggy paw. Namaste, neighbor. Put both of your doggy paws down on the floor. Bend your knees and see if you can jump your feet outside of your hands. For your frog pose. So good. And when we're in our frog pose, we can look around. We can go from side to side. See if you can move around in your frog pose. Sit up nice and tall though when you're in here. Not just hunched over, but nice and tall. And then we're gonna take 5 froggy jumps. Are you with me? Get ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, so good. And now, yogi's choice, little yogis. You can jump up for one more froggy jump to stand or just stand up. Listen to your body. See what it wants today. My body says I want another frog jump. Boop. And we're up in our mountain pose. Breathe into the nose. Let it out through the mouth. Breathe into the nose. Out through the mouth. Into the nose. And out through the mouth. Now I think we're gonna do our TikTok yoga clock. Get us ready for our balancing.
All right, everybody, let's wind up our yoga clock.
Step your feet out wide.
Arms out really wide. You touch your arms really, really, really wide.
And we're gonna go side to side. Here we go. TikTok, little yoga clock. TikTok. Little yoga clock, tick tock. Little yoga clock, tick tock. Little yoga clock.
And breathe.
Jump everything together. Reach down low.
And one of your toes.
And come up and wind up your knees. Wind up your belly buttons. Now, we're going to go as fast as we can. And remember, it's a broken yoga clock. Maybe start spinning. Who knows? Tick tock. Little yoga clock. 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 And freeze.
Everybody,
let's wind up our ears.
And everybody,
wind up your mouth. Wind up your shoulders.
And wind up your shoulders.
And wind up your hair. Scrunch, 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 scrunch. And this is the part. Remember that helps you balance. We're going to go nice and slow, okay? We're going to lift up one leg at a time. As slow as you can. And leave it for as long as you can. And if you feel like you're going to fall, bring it down. Just go as slow as you can. Tick. Tock. Nice and slow, nice and slow.
Tick, tock. Little yoga clock. Tick, tock. Little yoga
clock. Oh, you guys, good job. Now, we just were moving around a bit. So we're gonna slow our breathing down, slow our heart down with our 5-finger breath. Take that hand. Take your pointer finger. Breathe in through the nose. Hold it, and then let it out through the mouth. I think I'm gonna sneeze. I'm scared to sneeze, that's okay. Breathe in through the nose. Hold it, and then breathe out through the mouth. Breathe in through the nose. Hold it, and breathe out through the mouth. Again, in through the nose. Hold, out through the mouth. Breathe in. Hold, out through the mouth. So good. We're gonna bind one foot. Pick a foot. I'm gonna pick my right foot. I'm gonna push into my right foot. I'm gonna push everything into my right leg. I'm gonna push so hard in my right leg, it's not gonna be able to move. I can't move it. It's sticking to the ground. It's sticking to the ground. Look at something that isn't moving. You're dristy in yoga. I'm gonna look at my green ball and I'm gonna stare at it. I'm just gonna look at it and it helps me balance. And then my other foot comes to my ankle or maybe to the knee. And I'm just gonna keep looking, looking, looking. And maybe my tree branches grow. Oh, maybe my tree sways a little. Or maybe it falls. Oh, I don't know. Oh. Play around with it. Other side. Remember, we just have to try. That's it. If we fall out of it, that's okay. No big deal. Push into that left leg. Straighten it. Really feel this leg into the ground. And then you bring your other foot up to the ankle or to the knee. And you breathe here. Find something that isn't moving. Take your fingertips. Grab the bottom of your ear, your earlobes. Sometimes this helps us balance too. It's a nice little trick. Maybe you move around a little. Maybe you want to challenge your balance. You want to mess with it a little bit. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And then bring it down to the ground. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Good job, everybody. Now, everybody's going to go onto their mats or just to their space for Sukhasana. Crisscross applesauce. And I'm going to read the peace book. So make your way to your spot. If you need a drink of water, grab a drink of water. I don't know if any of you have read this book before, but it's really great. It's called The Peace Book by Todd Parr. Let's read The Peace Book. Peace is making a new friend. You guys did that, right? Peace is keeping the water blue for all the fishes. That's so nice. Peace is listening to different kinds of music. Peace is saying you're sorry when you hurt someone. Peace is helping your neighbor. That's really nice to help your neighbor, your parents, or your friends, or your family. Peace is reading all different kinds of books. When you do this, you learn so much about so many different things. Peace is thinking about someone you love. Oh, look at the doggy thinking about the person, and the person thinking about the doggy. They're so nice. Peace is giving shoes to someone who needs them. Peace is planting a tree. Peace is sharing a meal, sharing food with someone. Peace is wearing different clothing. Peace is watching it snow. Peace is keeping the streets clean, cleaning up after ourselves. Making sure we throw our trash away. We don't throw it on the ground, we throw it in the garbage. So keep everything clean. Peace is offering to hug a friend. Peace is everyone having a home. Peace is growing a garden. Peace is taking a nap. Peace is learning another language. Guten Tag, konnichiwa. Gurgle, gurgle, says the fish. Hola. Meow. Peace is having enough pizza in the world for everybody.
That'd be a big pizza.
Peace is keeping someone warm. Look at the mama hen keeping the eggs warm. Peace
is new babies being born. Peace is being free. Peace is traveling to different places, going different places. Peace is wishing on a star. Do you guys ever wish on a star? Tonight, maybe before bed, you can look out your window, and when you see a star, you can make a wish. Peace is being who you are. Peace is being different, feeling good about yourself, and helping others. The world is a better place because of you. How nice. When we feel peace, we give other people peace. Everything we want starts with us. So today we're gonna do a chant. You're gonna take your hands like this, and you're gonna bring your pointer finger and your thumb together like that. And then your middle finger and your thumb together. And then your index finger and your thumb together. And then your pinky finger and your thumb together. We're gonna sit up nice and tall. And we're gonna bring those first two fingers together again. And we're gonna say peace begins the next fingers. The next fingers with the next fingers. Me. Try it again. Peace begins way, me, moving your fingers when you change the word. Let's try it again. Peace begins way, me. We're gonna take three big breaths, okay? Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth, and once more in through the nose and out through the mouth. Let it all go. How are you feeling after reading that book? How are you feeling after saying those words? Check in. See what's going on inside. After reading that book and taking all those breaths, I feel very peaceful. I hope you do too. Next, we're gonna do our glasses song. So sit up nice and tall in your sukhasana and get ready.
Hello. I see you through my glasses. Can you put on your glasses?
Let's put them down.
Oh, I've got a book.
You can put your hands together.
Put your hands together. You can make a book too.
We're gonna open it.
And you can open it.
Oh my goodness.
There's a pink snake in there. Show that book.
Breathe in through the nose and let it out through the mouth. And in through the nose and out through the mouth. And once more in through the nose and out through the mouth.
And from your Sukhasana, I want everybody to come up onto your knees. You're gonna sit back and we're gonna go into our rock pose. Sit down onto your heels, your feet, and you're gonna walk your hands forward and just melt on down. We're gonna take three big breaths here into the nose. Let it out through the mouth. Into the nose. Out through the mouth. And once more, into the nose. And out through the mouth. And then everybody's gonna walk their hands up. Bring those feet out in front of you. And you're gonna lay on down for your candlestick pose. Lay your back down and you're gonna lift those legs right on up. Maybe you have a bend in your knees. Maybe they're straight. See what feels good in your body today. Your big toes are trying to touch. They're trying to kiss. You have your feet together. You breathe in and out. And then slowly, as slow as you can, lower your legs all the way to the ground. Ah. Now we're going to go into our Shavasana, our peace time. Open your feet up wide. You're going to taste one hand, put it on your heart, one hand, and put it on your belly. You're going to feel your heart beating and your belly breathing. And you're just going to think about your breath. And how it moves in your body. Just think about breathing in and out. Maybe you close your eyes.
Let your eyes close. Let your body feel heavy. Let it go. Let it all go.
Start to wiggle our toes. Take one hand off your belly, one hand off your heart. Place your arms down next to you and just start wiggling, waking up the body. If you want, keep your eyes closed. And you're going to bring your knees in. Bring them on into you, to your chest. Take your fingers, find that bony part of your leg, your shin, and wrap your hands around your legs. You're going to rock a little side to side. Rock a little side to side. And then you're just going to let yourself fall over to the right side. Or whatever side, one side, you're going to let yourself fall over to it. And you're going to sit here for a moment. And I want you to think of something that brings you peace. Something that calms your mind and makes you feel better. And then when you're ready, you're going to sit on up into your Sukhasana, crisscross applesauce. Sit up nice and tall, happy body. You're going to breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. Like that. See if you can make a noise when you do it. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Open it up. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Bring your hands up together overhead. Place your hands together. And you're gonna bring your thumbs to your heart. And I want you to open your hands. And when you open your hands, you're gonna look inside. You're gonna think of someone that you love very, very much who is having maybe a hard time right now. Maybe he's upset a lot right now. You're gonna think of this person and you're gonna send them good thoughts. You're gonna think nice things for them to receive, for them to feel. And once you know who you wanna think of, you're gonna bring your hands back to close like this. Thumbs are gonna go to your heart center. Gonna look down.
I'm going to say some stuff. If you'd like to repeat after me, you're more than welcome. May I be peaceful. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be safe. May you be peaceful. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be safe. Namaste. Namaste, all my friends. Thank you so much for coming to class today. I had a great time with you, and I hope you come back to my yoga living room soon. Bye.